Kneeslapper here, and today I got a great joke to show you. See this closet here? Well, this closet is filled with toys. Yeah, I filled it all. I filled it all the way to the top with toys, and I closed the door. And I put this sign right here on the closet. See, it says open, O-P-E-N, open. What's gonna happen, see, is somebody walks by and looks at this sign here, and oh, excuse me, I just so funny. They're gonna see the sign and open the door, and it's gonna fall all over them. Oh, here comes somebody.
O-P-E-N. Open. Okay. Weird.
Wow. Hi there again. It's me again. Yep. You know what I did? Well, it didn't work last time, but now what I did is I filled the whole closet full of toys again. And it's going to work because I put the sign here on the closet door. See? It says O-P-E-N. Open. And someone's going to come along and open it for sure now. Here comes somebody now.
O-P-E-N. Open. Okay. This door's stuck. It won't open.
Whoa! Wait a minute! Ah! I think I did it. I think the toys are all set in there again. Now, those other two times it didn't work, but now it's gonna be fantastic. See, we've got the sign on the door again. It says open, O-P-E, and open. And all we have to do, see, is wait for somebody to come on glide. It's gonna be great.
Oh, open. O-P-E-N. Open. Well, of course we'll have to open it if we're going to the theater. That's silly. Come on, George. Have you got the tickets?
Yeah, Connie.
We're going to be late now.
Okay.
Don't forget to close the door.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, now, what's going on here? Oh.